Suffering comes when one is at odds with the present moment. The only way to end your suffering is to completely embrace the present. Be here in the eternal now and recognize what is, allow it to be, and do what can be done. Breathe in and feel the life inside you. All things pass in.